all y'all niggas wiggity wiggity whack. Get a nigga to the back, right in the middle of black. Jump in the river to chat. None of you niggas in act. All of you niggas are back. Coming to get in the cap. Fucking a bitch in the wet. Give me a moment to fall. I'm gonna fit in the car. I can do better than yours. I can be ready to brawl. I can be setting it all. Nobody wanna be hard. Better be ready for war. Tell me who ready for more. Join.
Hello everyone. Welcome back to another Storytime with Fire. And as you noticed by the title, today we're going to be talking about how my grandma got stung by a wasp at her own fault. So this happened about a year ago. I would say maybe a year and a half, let's go with that. And it all happened because, well, first I should probably tell you that she is allergic to wasps. So you would think, in the normal mindset of a human being who is allergic to wasps, that they would try to be as far away from them as possible or avoid any contact with them at any cost. But see, my grandma isn't like every average person. She was born on a farm, so like she basically thinks that she is immortal because she is one fearless woman. Let's go with that. At the back of our house, we have a deck where she puts a lot of her flowers. We have a wasp problem back there. I mean, it's not too major, but I mean, it's like if you go outside for a few minutes and come back in, you should be okay. When you're like my grandma who goes out there and tries to be her own exterminator and take out all the wasps for herself, probably not the smartest idea to do that when, once again, like I said, she is allergic to wasps. But you know, my grandma's a different type of person. She doesn't find any of that a problem. Mm-hmm. So basically, she was doing her everyday wasp killing. And you know, for the longest I was like, she hasn't gotten stung yet, and she's killed a lot of wasps, apparently, from what I've heard. Maybe she'll be fine. Maybe when she was on a farm, she learned how to properly kill a wasp without getting stung. But little did I know, she got stung on her ankle twice, and, you know, since she's allergic to wasps, she had to go to the hospital. Went to the hospital, came back like an hour or two later, treated her wasp sting. But to sum it all up, she knew that she couldn't fool with wasps, and she did it anyway, so I guess you'd call that an ignorant act. But yeah. Don't be like my grandma.